morning we're going to be testing the Hypastart on our new T1660 Trencor with a C27 CAT. We tried it yesterday with a hot start, but today we're going to do it with a cold start. First I'll turn blocks off, turn the battery isolator off, turn the jump pack on the 24 volt start, we'll see how we go. Turn the pack back off and we'll see what the charge rate's at. It's only down to 76%. It's pretty good.